What's up, Squad? It's your boy Ghost. I said Ghost back with another reaction video. And we back with NF, though. We back. Hey, I'm reading the comments, though. Guys, I'm reading the comments. And a lot of y'all told me to start with Mention. So I'm trying to start my journey with Mention. I'll put a lyrics. I put a lyrics, but look, though. Y'all gotta help me. I don't want to be alone in this. But let's see what it's about. Let's go.
I'm on the realest in the city. I'm a ghost, I need someone to feel me. I want the baddest in the city. I'm not an enemy, I'm just like anybody.
Insidious is blind inception. What's reality with all these questions? Feels like I missed my alarm and slept in.
Yeah.
Slept in. Broken legs, but I chase perfection. These were
Bro, I like this line though. Broken legs, but I chase perfection. Broken, oh my god.
Broken legs, but I chase perfection. These walls are my blank expression. My mind is a home I'm trapped in. And
yeah.
It's lonely inside this mansion.
Well, that's deep, bro. What the? What? I don't want to. I don't want to do this right now, though. It's 1 a.m., though. It's literally 1 a.m. I don't want to.
Yo, my mind is a house with walls covered in lyrics. They're all over the place. A song's in a mirror. It's written all over the floors, all over the chairs. And you get the uncut version of life when I go downstairs. That's where I write when I'm in a bad place and need to release. And let
okay, so wait, I gotta make. So when he's downstairs, that's the bad place. And okay, and when he's. I just gotta put myself in. Y'all know what I, you know? I gotta put myself in.
When I go downstairs, yeah. That's where I write when I'm in a bad place and need to release.
Yeah.
And let out the version of NF you don't wanna see. I put holes in the walls with both of my fists till they bleed.
You might get it. Pow, pow. Until they bleed. No.
You don't want.
Why though?
See, I put holes in the walls with both of my fists till they bleed. You might get a glimpse of how I cope with all this anger in me. Physically abused. Now that's the room that I don't want to be in. That picture ain't blurry at all. I just don't want to see it. And these walls ain't.
Oh my god, bro. Did he. Is he talking about depression? Or was he actually physically abused? Go squatting. Y'all gotta have me on this for real, though.
Don't wanna be in. That picture ain't blurry at all. I just don't wanna see it. And these walls ain't blank. I just think I don't wanna see them. But why not? I'm in here, so I might as well read them. I gotta thank you for this anger that I carry around. Wish I could take a match and burn this whole room to the ground. Matter of fact, I think I'ma burn this room right now. Somehow this memory for some reason just moved on time. You put me in the corner so you could see the fear in my eyes. Then took me downstairs.
But he's talking about who he was actually physically abused. He used to put me in the corner so you could see the fear in my eyes.
You could see the fear in my eyes, then took me downstairs and beat me till I screamed and I cried.
Or he's talking about depression and in a metaphor way. He using metaphor to, I think that's, yeah. And I was alone. Oh my, I think, go squad. I need y'all on this.
But I'ma keep the door shut and lock the lyrics inside.
Insidious is blind inception.
Bro, I like this part.
What's reality with all these questions?
Yeah.
Feels like I missed my alarm and slept in.
But he means actually feels like I missed my alarm and slept in. Did he actually miss the alarm? Did she, you know? Or maybe she died. Maybe she died though.
With all these questions, feels like I missed my alarm and slept in. Broken legs, but I chase perfection.
God, this sounds crazy.
These walls are my blank expression. My mind is a home.
Oh my god, go squad, bro. Can I talk though? Can I talk about me a little bit though? I feel like my mind, like, look at this line. My mind is a home I'm trapped in. I feel like last year, I feel like I'm the same guy. I'm actually the same guy as last year, but it's Dude, the world is actually yours, though. Everything that I felt like I couldn't do last year, I'm doing this year. But not because I changed or I got, you know, I didn't change physically. It's literally my mind, though.
Trapped in, and it's lonely inside this mansion. Inside this mansion.
Yo, my mind is a house with walls covered in pain. Yeah. See, my problem is I don't fix things. I just try to repaint, cover them up like it never happened. Say, I wish I could change. Are you confused? Come upstairs and I'll show you what I mean. This room's full of regrets, just keeps getting fuller, it seems. Moment I walk into, it's the same moment that I want to leave. I get sick of...
Oh, my God. Bro, what he been through? Bro, I feel like I don't want to be sad. I don't want to be sad on camera. That's a thing, though. I feel like I wish I could give him a hug.
It seems moment I walk into, it's the same moment that I want to leave. I get sick to my stomach every time I look at these things. But it's hard to look past when this is the room where I sleep. I look around, one of the worst things I wrote on these walls was the moment I realized that I was losing my mind. And one of the first things I wrote was I wish I would have called. But I should just stop now. We ain't got enough room in this song. And I regret the fact that I struggle trying to find who I am. And I lie to myself and say I do the best that I can.
Yeah, oh my, oh. Okay, I don't want to talk anymore. I actually don't want to talk anymore. I'm just going to fail this song, though.
Trying to find who I am. And I lie to myself and say I do the best that I can. Shrug it off like it ain't nothing, like it's out of my head. And get ticked off whenever I see it affecting my plans. And I regret watching these trust issues eat me alive. And at the rate I'm going, I'll probably still be there when I die. Congratulations.
Oh, no, don't say it. Yo, go squad, please.
I'll always have a room in my mind. The question is, will I ever clean the walls of inside?
Insidious as blind inception. What's reality with all these questions?
Well, how can a song can't make me feel like this? So, is it? How is that possible, though? How can a song make me sad? I was happy before this reaction. How can a song make me think about a lot of things?
What's reality with all these questions? Feels like I missed my alarm and slept in. And slept in. Broken legs, but I chase perfection. These walls are my blank expression. My mind is a home I'm trapped in. And it's only inside this mansion. Inside this mansion.
So this part of my house, no one's been in it for years. I built a safe room and I don't let no one in there.
He's talking about his heart, right?
No one's been in it for years. I built a safe room and I don't let no one in there. Cause if I do, there's a chance that they might disappear and not come back. And I admit, I am emotionally scared to let anyone inside. So I just leave my doors locked. You might get other doors to open up, but this door's not.
I'm gonna talk about me since he's talking about him, though. I feel the same way, bro. So I won't open my heart to no one anyway, bro. Nah, I don't. I feel like you gotta do it sometimes, though. You actually gotta, you know, you gotta trust, because you won't succeed. You won't succeed if you're doing everything alone, or like if you're trapped in your world.
So I just leave my doors locked. You might get other doors to open up, but this door's not. Cause I don't want you to have the opportunity to hurt me. And I'll be the only person that I can blame when you desert me. I'm barricaded inside, so stop watching. I'm not.
But at least what I like about this song, though, he's putting the blame on him, though. He's taking all the responsibility. He's not like, oh no, nah, it's your fault, it's your fault. You know, you see what I mean, though? It's all enough, bro.
Door, so stop knocking, stop knocking. I'm trapped here. God keeps saying I'm not locked.
Yeah.
I am lost in my own conscience.
That's his fault.
Because I thought that it was safer in there, but it's not. I'm not the only thing that's living in here. Fear came.
He's living with what? With what? Depression, right? Oh, Ghost Squad, though. Is it because? And that's why the last song that I reacted was Hope, and he was not in the house. He was actually outside. He was in the ocean, and Oh, there was a part when he fell down the house. He fell downstairs, but I felt like that was, oh my God. Go squad, let me know in the comments. Let me know in the comments everything. I feel like I gotta go back to listen to Hope.
I didn't build this house because I thought it would solve them. I built it because I thought that it was safer in there. But it's not. I'm not the only thing that's living in here. Fear came to my house years ago. I let him in. Maybe that's
a- And that's it. Oh my, no, he's spitting too much though. Maybe sometimes you think that you're not gonna have problem when you're alone. But when you're alone though, when you're alone and between four walls, actually, how can I? It's in your head. That's the thing though. It's in your head. The problem come from you, bro.
I built it because I thought that it was safer in there, but yeah. It's not. I'm not the only thing that's living in here.
Yeah.
Fear came to my house years ago. I let him in. Maybe that's a problem because I've been dealing with this ever since. I thought that he would leave, but it's obvious he never did. He must have picked a room and got comfortable and settled in. Now I'm in a position, it's either sit here and let him win or put him back outside where it came from, but I never can. Because in order to do that, I'd have to open the doors. Is that me or the fear talking? I don't know anymore.
No, that's... But I don't understand. Go squad, bro. Y'all gotta... Please, though, explain me everything that I missed. Explain me everything that I missed. Let me know what I gotta react to next. But I'm gonna go back to listening to Hope. But not for real, bro. And I've kept doing it. How can a song can't make me feel like this, though? I don't understand, bro. Go squad, let me know what y'all think in the comments. I'm finna back with another reaction, and I've kept doing your thing. Let's go.